oddly excited. Perhaps that's because, although it shouldn't matter, it somehow does. It's strange luck, I feel like I'm in a time machine. Cause guess what, it's suddenly 17. So put the P-Limo on, court the cider. After 11 years, I'm finally going to prom. I thought a night like this wasn't in the cards. Now I've got a date, a tux, and the whole nine yards. A rational person would just stay calm. Oh, since Rin and I are rational, Luka is going to prom. The prom. I wish I could tell that sad kid I was to stop crying into his ruffles. They say it gets better, guess what it does? Who cares if you're a big old girl? Just get into that gym and twirl. Luke is going to the freaking prom! Going to the prom. On YouTube, I never felt such a thrill divine. My date is a cartoon character, still it's fine. And though it's been years, I might call my ex and tell her that oh, it's overdue. All of my waiting is over too. And if you're not happy, I'm over you. Cause Luka, yes, Luka. Look at me, Mom. Luka's gone.